brutal.
Thank you.
chest.
Leave it to me! Switch!
On guard! Yes! Getting nervous. It's here! And I did it!
Leave it to me!
My turn now!
Must have flexed too hard.
Sahad, how could you?
Sorry about that.
What did I do to deserve this?
Thank you.
treasure chest. Not yet. There.
Mr. Kristen, there's something in front of us.
Come on!
Yeah!
My turn now!
Someone's around here. Let's go look for him, at all.
I'm nervous. coming. Getting nervous. I've got something! What is this? Beautiful view!
Who are you people?
Were you a passenger aboard the Lombardia? Dr. Kiergaard told us you were here. We've come to escort you.
A deserted island. Well, that certainly explains a lot. I'll have to thank Dr. Kiergaard for telling you where to find me. By the way... Hey! Red! Where'd you dig up that sword you got there? It's old, rusted, and the cutting edge is nicked all to hell. I'm sure you know how to use it, but you can't fight at your full potential with a dull sword. And you, Blondie! That rapier's got a flashy hilt. Blade needs work badly. If I had to guess, that thing hasn't seen real combat in years.
You could tell with just a glance?
And your weapon is garbage. Literally. You're definitely gonna injure yourself if you keep swinging that thing around.
Now that you mention it, my back's been aching more lately.
I'm surprised you made it through the jungle with those weapons. I would hope so. What with my dad being a weaponsmith and all. The name's Kathleen. Good to meet you. How can I help you today? Leave it to me. All right, finished. Is that it? How can I help you today? Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. Leave it to me. All right, finished. Leave it to me. All right, finished. Is that it? Thank you.
Good to go!
That's one down!
Please, take your time. Thank you.
Yeah.
We did it!
Let's see. You didn't make much progress.